private party, yeah, it's a private party. It's a private party, yeah, it's a private party. It's a private party, yeah, it's a private party. It's a private party, yeah.
How's everybody doing? Good. How is everybody enjoying themselves? How was the brunch? Yes? And there's plenty of liquor to go around as well. One of the first honorees that I would love to introduce, because he's actually one of the individuals that embraced me as soon as I arrived here in LA by way of Midwest area, Livio Harris. Guys, this man has been in the business for over 20 years. A&R, Nottingham Hill. This man is a mover and a shaker, finding every serious actor, talent, producer. This man is a man of touch and go. If you know what he can do, you know that everything he does is legit, 100%, all the way from the bottom to the top. Anybody who gets touch with this man knows that he gets it done. 20 years in the game and still going strong. Respect, salute to you, my brother. Thank you for everything you have done from the beginning and first and foremost, embracing me and my partners and every one of my friends too as well. We love you, we thank you, and we appreciate you. We accept to give you this 2015 Iconic Pioneer Award.
Yo, I just want to thank y'all for coming, man. Like you said, I've been in this game for like 26 years, yo. And just, in my mind, just getting started. You know, yeah, just getting started, man. So, you know, it just goes to show, like I said, like, you know, like I said earlier, a lot of people do a lot of great things, and this is actually the biggest award that I've ever gotten. But I've done a lot of great things. From Medina Howard, discovered, managed, produced. I was the artist on Uptown in 1990 when Mary and Jodeci came out, so I did all that. And then, you know, as time went on, there's a cat right there. Who's suit on? Right there. That's my client. That's my client, Jonathan McDaniel. I've been with this kid. He's 14, yo. He's 30 now. So 16 years of loyalty. Relationship, he's the most sought-after actor now. He's an actual artist. I've been with this kid from, like, Little Jay to Jonathan McDaniel, and so if it wasn't for that guy right there, I'd probably been quit this game, man. So as long as he's in it, I'm in it. Also, my boss, Andy McQueen, he's from London, Nottingham Music Publishing. I've been with him for 20 years in the publishing game, and we've done a lot of great things, man. We've done stuff with CeeLo Green and, you know, Eminem, Outkast, everybody. So I want to give him a shout out for giving me a chance 20 years ago to run a publishing company in America, because that's from London. But I ain't going to be long, man. I just want to say you can do whatever you want to do in this game, man. Don't let nobody tell you no. You know, the door's gonna get slammed, you just gotta keep going, man. So, at the end of the day, I'm done.
It's a private party, it's a private party, yeah, it's a private party. It's a private party, yeah, it's a private party. It's a private party, yeah, it's a private party. It's a private party, yeah, it's a private party. So you should feel special.